हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच मेरी सारी वीडियोस को इतना सपोर्ट करने के लिए। इट्स जस्ट बीन अ मंथ एंड ऑलरेडी 10K सब्सक्राइबर्स हो गए हैं। सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट एंड थैंक यू सो मच मुझे इतना प्यार देने के लिए एंड आई एम सुपर हैप्पी। एंड सो आज मैं जिस वीडियो पे अपना रिएक्शन देने वाली हूँ वो है RRR अजय देवगन मोशन पोस्टर। ये मोशन पोस्टर आज ही रिलीज़ हुआ है। इसके पहले मैंने NTR जी एंड रामचरण जी के मोशन पोस्टर पे भी अपना रिएक्शन दिया था जो मुझे बहुत पसंद आया था। सिंस देन आई हैव बीन ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर अजय देवगन मोशन पोस्टर टू रिलीज़। दिस मूवी इज़ डायरेक्टेड बाय SS राजामौली जी एंड स्टार्स NTR, रामचरण, अजय देवगन एंड आलिया भट्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अ वीडियो। Wow, this motion poster looks epic as well and Ajay Devgan is actually looking like a freedom fighter. The one thing that I like about Rajamouli ji is that every character in all his films is so well written and so well conceptualized that you can actually connect with them. Also, the way he shoots is just amazing and everything is on a grand scale. According to me, RRR is definitely going to be a blockbuster film because it has one of the greatest casts of all time like Ram Charan ji, NTR, Alia Bhatt and Ajay Devgan. Ajay Devgan has played a lot of freedom fighter roles in the past, so I am sure that he is going to nail this role as well. With every motion poster that Rajamouli ji is releasing, it is creating more excitement amongst the audience and I'm sure they want to see more of his films because of that. After Bahubali, I feel he has just raised the bar for all the filmmakers. Also, the other thing that I would like to mention here is that I would like to definitely watch this movie in 3D because the whole look and the vibe of it gives us altogether a different experience. And I can't wait for the trailer of this film to release because I want to know who are these characters and what is their history. If you all know or you have a hint of it, then please do let me know in the comment section. Till then, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.